Lindsay Van Gelder and Olivia Days.
Before we start, I just want to say that I don't know what I'd be extremely nervous in front of all of you, or extremely awkward. So we've all known Claire our entire lives, but it doesn't really matter when he first walked into your life. He made you feel as though he had personally known you forever. Because he had so many dimensions, he impacted every life differently. And we're all fortunate for that. All of you know Clay that led the room and made you hysterically laugh. These reasons alone are enough to love him. But he was so much more than a goofball. Clay was a softie, and I mean that as a high compliment. He felt everything, he was so aware of his own heart, comfortably sharing it with everyone he touched. The strength of his personality really came from his ability to set aside his own ego. He might be mortified, but never embarrassed. If his girlfriends or any of his friends were really open about everything said and done, knowing him, he'd embrace it and he'd make a joke about it. He had easy access to his heart and through that to ours.
Clay reached all of our cores. He recognized everyone as an individual and did so without judgment. Spontaneous and versatile, he could find the best in you and relate. He looked for the positive in every situation. Clay was always searching for adventure, exposing himself to new ideas and new opportunities. With that, he gained many friends along the way. His friendly nature was impossible not to admire. They would not hesitate